Hello everyone. In the present problem, it is given that force of the cable is 500 newton. Coming to the A part.